And so, yeah, I did 100 miles. Had to split it up because my Garmin died. But I had like 7,000
miles. 100 miles on a $100 bike?
Yeah. It was no glamour fest, but yeah, I got it done. It took like 7 hours. Something stupid. And, like it was like a 12 mile, 2,500, climb, and it was on a gravel fucking road. And there was grooves in the road, and going down it was a pain in the ass, because I was just, it was like the rumble strips the whole damn way up. It was so bad.
Somebody?
Yeah, my sister lives there. So she's going to the University of San Diego. She already has her associate or her bachelor. She wants to go in to be a doctor. So she's at the nursing home.
Thank you. we're in trouble though. From north, so we're gonna go on left. So we're gonna be in the gutter. And no one's gonna form a second echelon, and there's gonna be a huge line in the gutter. So it'd be better to be in the front. Mm. You can be part of the echelon. Or if somebody's strong and smart and kind, they'll form a second echelon.
Are you talking about
Murphy? Yeah, no, here. Here. Right here. Thank you. I did write a letter, that's why the light's here.
Oh,
the draft and I'm suffering.
Sorry.
All these big guys in front of me, you're over here.
So I'm here. Is Jenny here?
Did you go home?
I think you got gutted.
Oh.
I don't know what got him.
I don't know what happened on Parker, but I just made sure to stay in front.
Yeah. Oh,
I'm sure there was like bodies flying.
Yeah, it was rough in the back.
Yeah.
I was telling the guys in the back, I was like, we're about to get good.
And he's like, where on Turkey? I was like, no, right here.
Thank you. Just to stay in.
hit it that right.
Then I got stung by bees, I tell you.
I was like, I think I measured it towards the end. It's hard to tell because there weren't many flybys, so I couldn't. Yeah. But I think I was 5 minutes behind the group at the end.
Yeah.
So that got grew. That grab grew a little bit, a lot.
Yeah.
I guess we were probably like, I said a minute, you know, when I was talking to you, but it was probably more like 2 minutes.
No,
or
it was
something.
More than that. I was telling myself.
I didn't have my contacts and glasses on. It's hard for me. You know what that is? When you do a group ride, and then Strava says you rode alone, and there's no one in your ride. First one to the parking lot.